October 24th, 2000. The Pentagon conducts the first of two training exercises called Mascow, which simulate a Boeing 757 crashing into the building. Charles Burlingame, an ex-Navy F-4 pilot who worked in the Pentagon, participates in this exercise before retiring to take a job at American Airlines, where, less than a year later, his Boeing 757 allegedly crashes into the building.
So loose change. What you're trying to do is you're trying to get everybody to believe that an American pilot was a suicide bomber on September 11th? You pretty much think everybody's dumber than you. Because I googled Charles Burlingame and I found out that he retired from the military in 1996 and then went on to take a job at American Airlines. I'm willing to bet that at least 95% of the pilots that fly commercial airlines used to be in the military at one time or another. That's where they get their experience. Chances are, every pilot that got hijacked that day was once in the military. And why don't you bother Googling their names to find out if they worked at the Pentagon too? It could have been their planes as well. Why don't you do some real research before you make another video, dumbass?